Hello friends, welcome to our channel. If you are new on my channel, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. So now let's start the video.
Video pride Captain Crozier of the USS Theodore Roosevelt is facing a disciplinary action for rising virus alarm, say Navy Chief Disembark. Huge backlash at his removal amid thunders goodbye from his loyal crew. U.S. Navy secretly modestly announced that Captain Crozier had been relieved of his command of the nuclear aircraft carrier 4 days after the penitent and sickening letter to Navy around calling for strong action. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Thanks for watching.